Oh, summer. Here are 4 tips to outsmart poison ivy and other poisonous plants. Tip 1, know what they look like so you can avoid them. For poison ivy, look for 3 glossy leaflets with smooth or toothed edges. Leaves are reddish in spring, green in summer, and yellow, orange, or red in fall. It can grow as a vine or small shrub, trailing along the ground or climbing on low plants, trees, and poles. It may have greenish-white flowers and whitish-yellow berries. It can be found throughout the United States except for Alaska, Hawaii, and parts of the West Coast. Poison oak has fuzzy green leaves in clusters of 3 and are lobed or deeply toothed with rounded tips. It may have yellow-white berries. It grows as a low shrub in the eastern and southern United States and in tall clumps or long vines on the Pacific coast. Poison sumac has clusters of 7 to 13 smooth-edged leaflets. Leaves are orange in spring, green in summer, and yellow-orange or red in fall. It may have yellow-greenish flowers and whitish-green fruits that hang in loose clusters. It can grow as a tall shrub or small tree in bogs or swamps in the northeast, midwest, or parts of the southeast. Tip number 2, poison plants contain urushiol oil. If urushiol gets on you and you're allergic, it can cause a rash, blisters, and itching. Wash your garden tools and gloves regularly. If you think you may be working around poison ivy, cover up. Wear long sleeves, long pants tucked into boots, and impermeable gloves, and wash those clothes when you're done. Tip number 3. Wash your pet if it may have brushed up against or rolled in poison ivy, oak, or sumac. Use pet shampoo and water while wearing rubber or dishwashing gloves. Most pets are not sensitive to poison ivy, but the oil can stick to their fur and cause a reaction in someone who pets them. Tip number 4, wash your skin in soap and cool water as soon as possible if you come in contact with a poisonous plant. The sooner you cleanse the skin, the greater the chance that you can remove the plant oil or help prevent further spread. Have a scratch-free summer!